So many things were different when Grandpa was a boy. He never saw a movie and he seldom had a toy. He never saw the loft in planes, no radio had he. An auto was unusual, a downright novelty. He walked 3 miles to school each day and wrote upon his slate. A lot of things I daily eat, young Grandpa never ate. Yet he's always telling me about the good old days and how he'd not exchange his youth for all our modern ways. He's sure he fished with greater luck along his special streams, and hazelnuts were bigger in Grandpa's day, it seems. I wonder, when I'm Grandpa's age, if I will then enjoy the thought that things were better when I was just a boy.